Testing 1-2, testing 1-2. Alright guys, we are back. Today we're gonna see a RWF Warzone return. Where, you know the drill, I don't do commentary during the show. I just do what I do. So I got a lot of stuff to do around my house, so I'm not gonna do commentary for this show. And just enjoy the show. Yep.
It's that time again. Welcome to Raw. Coming to you live from the city that never sleeps. That's right, New York City. If you even think about changing that channel, you'll regret it. Stay tuned. We have all hands on deck for this one. Tag team match on the way. Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place. We have the family against the assassins. We'll be right back. match fight very well. Steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Start the night off than with this one.
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
It's go time, fellas. And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight. Some of WWE's greatest moments took place in this arena, and I can't help but get the feeling that we're going to add to that list with this match tonight. Let's touch on Hart a bit. So if you were him, what would you do with this thing?
He's seen the doctors, worked with the trainers, and put in good work to come back here. A win would make the effort all worthwhile.
There's the suplex. Right on the head and neck. Nice move. Just making his presence felt there. He's in trouble.
See if he takes the bait.
Just look at this man. He's all business. Hard on defensive.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
And he lands the leg drop.
absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
We know what this is. It's a stampede.
His shoulders are down. There's the kick out.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
Flips the script on him there.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Looking for the win. Pile driver.
He's really looking to prove a point here.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
The swing! It could be over here. And he breaks the pin. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Acrobatics like that do more than just frustrate opponents. Reversed. Not today. Saw that one coming. Looks like he might have an answer. Just some great execution right there.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He might have it.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
But can he follow up here? Drop like a bad habit.
There's the apron drop kick. That'll do it. Back between the ropes. Will this be it? One, two. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. He is a one-man gang in there.
He has something big planned. A second time. Made him pay there. He's playing with him now.
Uh-oh. It caught her.
This one's over, guys.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. There goes the official.
Not gonna lie, that one hurt.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping. Got the reversal. Thank you. connects with a counter. And that's the tag to Gates. Just carrying the opposition here.
But you can't carry your opponent all day. You gotta make a move eventually. Buzzing about this superstar's last match, and with good reason. What an amazing contest.
The switch here to Hart. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Using every ounce of his body on that splash. He caught him slipping. Gates looking uneasy now.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
Oh, man. You think he feels awful now? He's going to feel a whole lot worse in the morning. And that's the tag to Gates. No, he reverses it. Looks like Gates is fading a bit.
If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
He needs a breather in a bad way right now. If he could just make it to his corner and make the tag.
But I think a lot of the reason why she's been looking so good this far is that bold style of his. There's something to be...
He's absolutely fearless.
That was simply...
And he goes for the pin. No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that. Ain't no stopping him now.
The switch here to Hart.
A DDT wheelbarrow suplex.
And this has got to be it. Two. How in the world did he kick out there?
Can you believe this?
Oh, and he reverses it.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
After the last time out, I think people are starting to expect amazing matches out of this superstar each and every night.
What's he got in mind? And now, one more time. Nicely executed.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
This should do it right there.
One, two. They did it. They won the match.
Here are your winners, Alpha Chris Hart and Johnny Gates, the Assassins.
Wow, what a match that was, ladies and gentlemen.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
We have a great match coming up next.
It's a triple threat match, so an attack can come from anywhere.
Making his way to the ring, from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 210 pounds, Madman.
Ladies and gentlemen, the atmosphere inside this arena right now is absolutely unreal. This crowd cannot wait to get to this triple threat match.
And they haven't sat down yet, Michael. I'm willing to bet they'll be on their feet the entire match.
And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping...
Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 228 pounds, Owen Hart.
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up.
And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're gonna need it.
Corey, when it comes to in-your-face action, it doesn't get much better than these guys.
Yeah, these guys definitely like to fight, Cole, and I fully expect them to prove that here tonight.
Kentucky, weighing in at 220 pounds, Colonel Sanders.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Some are saying he's in the best shape of his career right now. Would you agree with that, Corey?
It's hard not to agree with that statement, Cole. I mean, just look at him. I'll tell you, he's going to be tough to beat, that's for sure.
And so it begins. Despite triple threats being every man for himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double team attacks at any time.
If you ask me, this one has what it takes to be right up there with some of the great triple threat matches of the past, including the classic we saw at WrestleMania 30.
This is a huge match, guys. As the old saying goes, if you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. Give us your thoughts on Sanders.
What's he going to have to do to dominate this triple threat match like he wants to?
Pull up a chair, say hello, because this triple threat match has all the makings of a classic.
Yeah, all three of these superstars are forces in their own right, so we're in for a good one.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
Almost knocked silly by that strike. He looks a bit off his game here. This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
He's got to be careful here. While he hasn't absorbed too much punishment yet, triple threat matches have a way of getting out of hand very quickly.
I'd say it's still a little early for him to take any risks, but given the way he's wired, you know he'll be looking to make a splash here soon.
And there's the Russian leg sweep. No chance of staying upright after that one. Now there's the counter. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Oh, no, a counter. Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a bad counter here. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He's not looking good here. We're all going to find out what he's made of here in this triple threat match.
You'd have to think he came into this triple threat match with a plan. And I think it's safe to say that that plan has gone awry.
Yeah, I'm sure he saw things going differently for him here tonight, but that clearly isn't the case, unfortunately for him.
Superplex! That lands. Oh, the counter. And that one grounds him.
I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
That'll rearrange your spine. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. And he executes an impressive head scissors. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Oh, man, talk about a hard landing. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking good for him right now.
Back now inside the ring, bringing it back between the ropes. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Looking to flip the tables here. Getting it done.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
He can do it here. And he kicks out.
That's all right, Cole.
Escapes trouble there. Game-changing backbreaker. And it's reversed. He's calling for it.
Nobody does it quite like him. The pitfalls of gravity, Michael.
His shoulders are down. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Kick out at the last moment.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
And he goes for the pin. Not much behind that pin attempt.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Can he do it here? Gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, it's gonna take.
Oh, and it's a reversal. He goes down hard.
Yeah, and he's not looking very good at this point, Cole.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. A strike out of nowhere. Sanders finds himself in some big trouble.
Folks, this
he may get the three count right there.
Somehow. I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
He thinks he has it. How does he keep doing this?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, just barely making it to the ropes.
A few inches in the oven, and this one was over.
It could be over here. Two! Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Not today. He could pin his opponent right here. What is keeping his competitor going?
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
When this guy's on, look out. Connects with a counter.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. A brutal slam changes the entire complexion of this match. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
That slam was filled with evil intentions. This should do it right there. Never say die attitude out of him.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
He's looking for the win. Two. What a maneuver. Counters that one. And this has got to be it. One. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Flips the script on him there. Now the ref's going to have to break this one up.
Phenomenal job by him getting to the ropes right there.
A
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Here he goes for the win. One, two. Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Oh boy, he is roaring.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Two. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
He comes up big there.
This is his opportunity to win this thing. Nobody strings together a series of moves better, Cole.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Taking away his vertical base. Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Big time move.
Now it's time to capitalize.
One, two. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Legs taken out by the Russian leg sweep. The closed fist connects. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned. This could do it. Two. How in the world did he kick out there?
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
Got the reversal. Will this be it? One. True testament to grit.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
And he lands a nice counter.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
This could be it, and this has got to be it. Two! What a win. Talk about seizing opportunity.
Here is your winner, Owen Hart.
And that's a win to start off the night.
If that's the type of action we're gonna get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started. We got one-on-one action coming your way next. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date, taking on some tough competition.
This is going to be amazing.
making her way to the ring from the Amazon, the Women's Hardcore Champion, the Chosen One.
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up.
And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're gonna need it.
Corey, I would say that these women look more than ready to get this match underway.
So am I, Cole. In fact, I've been looking forward to this one ever since it got announced.
And her opponent, from Cherry Hill, New Jersey, Harvey Quinn.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
And I'd say these women definitely look ready to get this one started.
So am I, Michael. I don't think I've ever seen these women give a poor performance. And I'm willing to bet tonight will be no different.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Some of WWE's greatest moments took place in this arena, and I can't help but get the feeling that we're going to add to that list with this match tonight. Look at this. I wonder what Quinn is thinking at this point in the match.
What kind of attack is she going to mount here?
It's not every night you get a chance to make an impact. It's imperative that this opportunity isn't squandered.
Another thing is, she has all the tools to be a great one in this division. We'll see how well she develops from here.
She has one of the most effective overhands in the game. Quinn faltering some.
When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
Unfortunately, her performance here tonight is making it easy for all the naysayers like Corey to say that respect gets you nowhere inside the ring.
Here we go. Nobody comes back from this.
That could be a game changer.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
Vertical suplex.
Nice. This could be it.
Will this be enough? One, two, three. No, a kick out just in time.
And we continue.
She's wasting no time taking over this contest. Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Ah, oh, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Sears appearing uneasy here.
This match is certainly starting to test her mettle.
I don't think I've ever seen her absorb this much punishment, Cole. If she can somehow pull this one off, it would be nothing short of amazing.
Well, she usually has a great deal of respect for her opponent, but after this, though, I don't see how she can have anything positive to say.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. She's on a roll now.
She's got her.
Look at her go.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
Me either, Cole. Maybe she didn't have it locked in as well as she hoped.
She is on fire.
And it's reversed.
The damage has been done. We've seen this before.
Oh, look at this. Oh, knees right to the gut.
Warm up the butt.
Looking for the quick 10. Two.
Wait, are we sure that that wasn't three?
Tried for it early.
And she's toying with her now. She might have it.
It's got to be over now.
She's got it now.
Quick pin attempt here. One, two.
Shoulder got up, but I don't think it was in time. Come on, ref. Finish the count.
Still a lot more fight left.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Look at this. Off the top rope, delivering the powerful axe handle. She's beginning to take some heat here. Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's gonna need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
So she's taking a little punishment here, no big deal. She's still in better shape than her opponent, I'd say. She's rolling now.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
We have seen her here before.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
She counters with a move of her own. And now she's on the offensive. This could be dangerous. Just a crushing backbreaker. She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
Oh, no, a counter. No, reverses it.
Look at her go.
And Corey, she releases the hold.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Momentum clearly in her corner.
There's no coming back from that.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
And this has got to be it. I thought that was it.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Oh, the counter. Big reversal for her there. Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
There's no recovering from that.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
This should do it right there.
One, two.
No, got the shoulder up at the very last moment.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
She's in control. She's calling for it. And she lands the slam.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match.
It could be over here.
One, two, three. There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, the Chosen One.
Big win here to start the show.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're gonna follow that.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks. Up next, we have singles action.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
You don't want to miss it.
Making his way to the ring, from Kentucky, weighing in at 247 pounds, the prodigy, Brandon Wolf.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
What about you, Byron? He obviously looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're gonna find out very early on. Guys have a way of smelling intimidation and taking advantage of it. If your head's not at 100%, you're in big trouble. It's that simple.
And his opponent, from Tijuana, Mexico, weighing in at 238 pounds, the superstar.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's gonna need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
That's one of the most impressive Frankensteiners you'll ever see. DDT.
Let's take a moment to talk about Wolf.
It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
This could be the moment when things get turned up a notch.
Perfect timing on that Hurricane Rana.
Here we go, back inside the ring. He's starting to show signs of fatigue, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Perhaps he has dinner plans to get to, I don't know. There has to be some reason for him showing next to no offense here tonight.
And he's heading back in.
This is it, an emphatic finisher.
Now that's what I call making a statement. Did you guys feel that too?
Oh, the counter.
An early pin attempt.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Look at that air. His leaping ability is absolutely astounding. The script on him there.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's looking at it. Huge slam right there.
But is it enough to end it?
Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
Talk about taking care of.
Quick pin attempt here. Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
When you reach this level of aggression, there's no going back. His shoulders are down. It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, he turns it around. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Super kick!
You have to like his chances here.
And there's a moonsault. Somebody call NASA. We have touchdown. Bang! Cutter!
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
He's really taking over this match now. Comes up big with a reversal. How can he walk? His leg has been beaten and battered. It must be seriously injured. And he zeroes in on the back of his head.
Ain't no stopping him now. He is a one-man.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Quick pin attempt here. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
That would have been a shocker.
Takedown. That was more like being thrown down. Will he be victorious? He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Oh, and it's a reversal. He's lining him up. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Not so fast. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Will this be it? No, got the shoulder up at the very last moment.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
A spectacular maneuver. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
And there's the counter. The clothesline finds the mark. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Imagine what he's feeling, being deliberately deprived of oxygen by an opponent during a match. This is almost insufferable. Damage inflicted with a snapmare. Can't wake up from that one. This is a scenario where if you're on the receiving end like he is, you think Murphy's Law has arrived.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Flatliner. Somebody call an ambulance.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Could this be it? Two. Wait, are we sure that that wasn't three?
And we continue.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He looks for it once again. Oh, what a DDT. Wow. What a come. And he goes for the pin. One, two. Oh, man, I thought he had him.
What a kick out.
Made him pay there. And if he hits this, this one's over. I'll be shocked if that's not it.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Take it down to the mat. Here it comes. He's got him. What incredible impact on that move.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
The first one was vicious, but somehow this one was even more devastating.
Here we go for the win. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for. I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here. He is a one-man gang in there.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match was
Facebuster.
Man, that was vicious. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over. Look out, a super kick right to the chin. Devastating. What athleticism.
Two. Three.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Oh, no, a counter. Wolf's starting to look beaten here. At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
We've reached an incredibly vital point in this match, guys. It'll be interesting to see if he still competes with the same amount of respect he's become known for down the stretch here.
Here he goes for the win. Now there's the counter. He's too quick for him there. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Now he's working that exploit. Can he finish him off here? Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Got the reversal. His signature slam.
But can he follow up here? You'd think one of these times this move...
There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out. This has been a war. DDT!
That should do it.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning. Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place. It'll be the Nation versus those guys.
Big time matchup.
to the ring at a combined weight of 504 pounds, World Heavyweight A-List, Miles Mercer, and the show, C.J. Bryan, The Nation.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even guarded yet. I can assure you that this will be a tough follow.
At a combined weight of 588 pounds, Brutus Unbreakable Ultimate Wildman and the hero, those guys.
Corey, I can't think of a better way to kick off this night.
I don't know. Part of me hoped Saxton would have gotten lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better, but no such luck.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
And I can't help but get the that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for time to come.
This is a huge match, guys. As the old saying goes, if you can make it here, you can make it anywhere.
He's on the defensive here. His tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opponent. The thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
The funny thing about pride is that it can very
mask your quick pin attempt here. Breaks the pin.
He's gonna feel a whole lot worse in the morning.
You can bet his joints will be aching after that. A big leg drop.
Teamwork at its best.
Looking for for the finish.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
Amazing elevation on that drop kick. He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Tagged in. Toss to the outside. He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Three.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Four.
That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
Six.
He wants no part of the outside.
Looking for the exit.
And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there, Michael.
He's sending a message.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's just playing classic offense here. His feet.
Now that's a takedown.
What a knockout punch!
Oh, oh man,
this could be the turning point, Cole.
Oh man, I thought he had him.
Tried for it early.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Connects with a counter. And he delivers a spirited elbow. In off the tag. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not gonna win many matches when you're down.
Free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
And he gets him with the counter. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Mercer in a tough spot here.
His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
Nothing good happens outside the ring, which is why I love it when guys go out there. Things are gonna heat up now, fellas.
And now he goes for it a second time.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. There it is, the tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
Following that tag, this has become a completely different match.
Crushing blow.
Four.
There's been a lot of talk about this superstar's latest spot in the power rankings, but if you ask me, those things are overblown.
Ain't no stopping him now. Despite having an impressive spot in this week's power rankings, I'm told this superstar isn't all...
This is not how you want to see a matchup like this end.
Here are your winners, A-List Miles Mercer and the show C.J. Bryan, the Nation.
And that's a nice win for these two here tonight.
Hey, this isn't just about going out there and making sure everybody's entertained. You gotta win your matches, and that's exactly what happened here. A will to win was on display.
Up next, we have singles action. We have one of our breakout talents against an imposing adversary.
Making his way to the ring, from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 256 pounds, the United States Champion, Ryan O'Grady.
Way to start the night off than with this one.
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Well, I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for him here tonight.
Yeah, but you can say that about every match here on the card. There's no such thing as a cakewalk here in the WWE.
From Death Valley, weighing in at 220 pounds, Law.
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up.
And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're gonna need it.
And I'd also like to add that this match will go a long way in determining the pecking order here in WWE.
Yeah, and he's hoping his stock continues to rise. A loss here, though, would certainly crush those hopes.
Thank you.
This is great to see. Tremendous sportsmanship, mutual respect for each other.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Hits with a face buster. Nice.
He knows he's in trouble.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame
him. His drop kick finds the mark.
Goes for it a second time.
He got all that one.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Here he goes. So much power behind that punch.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
Saw that one coming.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Superplex.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one.
Nobody does it quite like him.
Look at this. There's the splash.
Can he end it here?
Can he do it here? Not enough to end this one.
And the match continues.
Reverses that one.
Legs taken out by the inverted Russian leg sweep. He's starting to feel it here. He's gonna have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
If his opponent somehow wins this thing, you could likely go back to this moment as the turning point of the match.
It's just a matter of time now.
This could be the turning point.
Looking for the quick pin.
Oh man, I've him.
Oh man, I don't know who to root for.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He's seen him here.
Back perfectly executed.
Not today.
It's safe to say he underwent special training. It's kind of aerial display. He could do it here. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Very nice.
And he hits a big time drop kick. When this guy's on, look out. There it is.
This one's over, guys. Your whole body hurts.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? A kick out at 2.5.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. This might be it.
A game-changing splash.
Here's his moment, Michael.
This should do it right there. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Oh, he just won't stay down.
You gotta love that type of resiliency.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
His chest may be black and blue after this.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Not so fast. He's looking at it. This has to be it.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Super kick!
But I don't know how much gas he has.
He may get the three count right there. Two, three, it's over. No, it's not.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Just making his presence felt there. This guy's a machine.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
Made him pay there. Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Not so fast. On the comeback trail. Just some great execution right there.
Can he finish him off here?
No, reverses it. And he gets him with a counter. No, there's the reversal. Reversed. Got the reversal.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, and it's a reversal. with such authority.
But can he follow up here?
Jeez, I felt that one over here.
And this has got to be it. Two. The pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Outlaw.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started. We have a great match coming up next. It will be the Disciples of Darkness.
In a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Four of the best superstars in the business are sure to deliver in this tag team match.
On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 526 pounds, the World Tag Team Champions, the Hooligan J.M. Punk, and R.P.M., the Hardcore Icon, the Disciples of Darkness.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
At a combined weight of 564 pounds, Peter Corey and Gertz.
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up.
And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're gonna need it.
Here we go, guys. Tag team action is underway.
Doesn't get any better than this. We're about to witness tag team action at its finest, fellas.
Some of WWE's greatest moments took place in this arena, and I can't help but get the feeling that we're going to add to that list with this match tonight. Just toying with the competition a little. A clubbing clothesline. Punk caught a little off guard there.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
Hey, I love the way he competes with so much respect, but now might actually be the time for him to...
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Exhaustion starting to set in for Punk.
His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like
He enjoys the pain.
If he doesn't somehow start to turn this thing around, you can bet he'll take a hit in next week's WWE.com power rankings.
Reverses it.
They may have done serious damage to the neck.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Oh, man. Dangerously close to getting counted out.
Definitely cutting it close, Michael.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not gonna win many matches when you're down.
Got a little something brewing here.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He's on a rampage now. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
And he lands a nice counter. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Oh, he turns it around. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
There may be no stopping him. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Now there's the counter. Slam put him in a bad way, guys. Nice move.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
No, there's the reversal. And he delivers a knee.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Tagged in. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
And it's reversed. Tag is made. Can only imagine what, oh my God, not this.
Oh yeah.
Doomsday device.
His shoulders are down.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He might have it.
Now that's how you make a statement.
Can he finish him off here?
The referee goes down hard.
What a wimp.
This could do it.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
He's targeting the midsection here.
The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this.
No, got the shoulder up at the very last moment.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
And there's the counter.
He is a one-man gang in there. I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Got the reversal. He lands the strike with great accuracy. Uh-oh, he's still fighting. Looking to turn the tables. With the tag. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Somehow has to. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
He's taking a lot of punishment.